New here at 4 o'clock, a Cook County correctional officer is charged with beating an inmate. The sheriff's office says security cameras at the jail show 44-year-old Richard Smith hitting an inmate more than 30 times. The 24-year-old inmate was treated for his injuries. The sheriff's office plans to suspend Smith without pay and recommend his termination to the sheriff's merit board. He's charged with aggravated battery and official misconduct. A judge set bond at $50,000.